Our WFMY News 2 turned 75, so to celebrate, we are opening the News 2 vault. Today, you get to see some amazing fashion from 1970. Check this out, WFMY News 2's Lee Kinard was at the rehearsal for the Miss Greensboro pageant. He was serving as an MC for the pageant the next day. Look at the fashion as these ladies practice their walks. Classic 70s hair and style. A young woman named Collis Hill went on to win the pageant.